Play FM on all social media. 99.5. Play FM.
When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the inside, in the city with a sun all set. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. You know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, cause I'm gonna break it. So come away, start it today. Start a new life together in a different place. We know that love is how all these ideas came to be. So baby, run away with me.
17, and we got a dream to have a family, a house and everything in between. And then suddenly, we're 10-23, and then we got pressure for taking our life more seriously. We got a dead end jobs and got bills to pay. Have old friends and now our enemies. And now I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day, you know where we'd ride through the back streets in a blue Corvette. I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me. Singing, we can do anything if we put our mind to it. Take your old life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart cause I ain't gonna break it. So come away, starting to taste. Start a new life together in a different place. Know that love is how all these ideas came to be.
He
used to meet me on the east side.
She used to meet me on the east side, the city where the sun don't set.
If you every time it rain, get that beach house party.
You guys freaking rock!
Hey guys, this is Lawson, and you're tuned into 99.5 Play FM.
Imagine if money just grew on trees. I would spend the whole day planting seeds. I wish I could give you everything and treat you to the world's most beautiful things. I know you don't ask for nothing. You don't want material. But I want to show you heaven. And you know someday I will.
I give you every time of rain. Get that beach house by the sea. We'd be living like kings and queens. If I had money.
House by the sea, we'd be living like kings and queens. If I had money.
got you, we'd have nothing in the world to lose.
The Home Run. 99.5 Play FM.
Live. You're tuned into 99.5 Play FM. It's the Home Run.
Play it live every Wednesday, 8 to 9 p.m. on the Home Run with Renzo and Margo, with replays on Saturday, 8 to 9 p.m.
Play it live.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Because there's nothing like hearing it live.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. There we go. Welcome to Play It Live. My name is Gabe.
And my name's Anton. What's up?
And tonight we are being joined by one of the legends here in the Philippines.
Legends
in history. The bands of history. So for the first time ever here on Play It Live, let's give it up for Chico Sai.
Hey.
Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome so much. Before we get the show going, can you guys introduce yourselves one by one? And what instrument do you play for the band?
Hi, my name is Mong.
Instrument.
I play with myself.
Oh, whoa! There we go.
Magandang gabi sa mga tagapakinig ng 99.5 Play FM. Si Miggy po.
How about you?
Right. Ako si Ariel. Acoustic.
Nice.
Echo on bass.
All right, so are you guys ready? You guys had your sound checks on? You're good?
I think so. Wait.
There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
All good? All right, let's jump into the first song. First time on Play It Live, it's Chico Sai.
All right, it's an oldie but goodie.
Thank you.
was a little bit excited there. To start the second verse. Here's a little. Here's another oldie but goodie.
Smooth sounds, bro.
Okay. Now you are my beloved girl. Excited there.
Shigesai with Seven Black Roses and a promise to kick us off. So let's get straight to it. First question for all your new listeners. What is, how did you guys start? How did Shigesai start? Origin story.
Origin story.
Good. Let's go.
It started in school. Yeah.
AHS.
AHS. So like high school palang. That was pretty crazy. So,
long since grade school. AGS.
AGS. AGS. Oh, wow. Yeah. So, for all the, for Lana here in play, because they're a younger generation, right? So, tell like them a little background about Shigesai, because you guys go way back, 1996, right? That's when it all started. So, wow. Let them know
wait,
how.
Wait a minute. Let's not get too far. 96?
96.
96,
ba? How far back?
No, 96, we were playing, starting to play
there you go.
Music, jam, but not as Shigesai.
Yeah. And then how did Shigesai become Shigesai?
I don't know. It just kind of fell into place. Parang, we went through a bunch of members. No, actually, basically, it was the same members. Mm-hmm.
That's
went
what
through.
She said.
Went through some names. And then.
We wanted to join a Battle of the Bands.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
And then we're like, we need a name.
Yeah. And then we didn't even win. We won second place, I think, or third.
Just
even.
Enough.
Just enough
fund.
For
not bad.
To fund our demo.
Yung kaya yung ano lang, yung sakto lang.
Yeah,
not
yeah.
So much.
No, but we were able to get enough prize money for a demo, for a three song demo. Cassette pa yun. Kids cassette. Google it.
Yeah.
Mga 8-track players.
This was in 99.
Okay. Ah,
yeah, 99. Tapos, lo and behold, somebody saw us at that same Battle of the Bands, which we didn't win. The daughter of a record executive, I guess. And then, I don't know how they found our contact number.
My crush sa'yo.
Buti na lang.
Not to toot my Not, own horn.
But toot toot. Here we are now. So yeah, they signed us the summer between when we graduated high school.
Mm-hmm. Oh wow.
We needed waiver forms from our parents to sign. Yeah, because we were like 16.
Okay. So that was the start of it all. And then throughout the
year 2000 we released the album, and then the first album was under the name Chico Science. Uh-huh. Chico Science was Jameer of Slapshock initially wanted we were all friends in the scene, the same way as it is now. Yeah. So we were looking for a name, and then he suggested Mad Scientists.
And then how did Chico come about?
So Chico Science was the name. So Soulfly came out with their first album around the same time, 99. Uh-huh. And it was dedicated to their friend Chico Science. Mm. So it's a person. Chico Science is a person.
Oh, did not know that.
So we just stole it.
Yeah, we stole his name.
And now
and of course wala pang Google nun. Tapos we find out he's a musician also.
A very famous musician.
Filipino.
No, Brazilian.
Brazilian. Nice. So world class. Now,
hey, I like that.
That's your claim now. We're world class. Now, I understand that throughout the years there were iterations of how you guys sounded like. So, how can you compare yourselves from how you are now, how you sound like now, to how you guys started off or like midway through your journey?
Well, we sounded pretty groovy today.
we used to sound like angry teenagers.
Now we sound like
angry old men.
Angry old men.
Not as angry old men. I don't know. Listeners, anong sa tingin niyo?
No, all right. We were never so concerned of what constraints or what genre we were supposed to play. Parang it was all a function of age for us. Like when we got signed, we were like 16, and I mean, I'm sure everybody remembers how they were when they were like 16, very impressionable. Like the first thing you hear, oh, that's awesome, I want to do that. So yung first album namin was really just that, a collection of heavy stuff that we liked.
That inspired us.
Yeah. And then medyo, you know, we started getting woke on the second album.
Nashook
kayo.
So second album, we decided to like, one, take it up a notch, two, be serious about it. Kasi nung first parang it all felt like we were just very lucky. Kasi we didn't win. Then we got signed. Parang
It just happened.
Yeah. So the second one, we kind of knew what was gonna happen, like how much time we had to prepare for the next record, and so on and so forth. And
I think like for the first album, and like Mong said, we were like impressionable teenagers. Uh-huh. And, like we wanted like to, I don't know, parang play by the rules. Like, oh, this is how like heavy stuff should sound.
Okay.
We should pull from this influence, this source,
because that's how they sound.
Yeah, that's so how they did it, so that's how we wanted to
so
do
you
it.
Guys were kind of mimicking your idols
a little bit,
though,
a little bit.
Yeah.
Stealing. But like the second album, like, hey, you know, maybe you should try something different, you know, being the grizzly veterans that we are, we were at that point.
Second sophomore album. Yeah. You know,
and
sophomore
also
album.
I know at that time you have to understand a lot of the second album was still heavy, but was not as heavy and as not didn't have as much rap as most of our other.
The second album came out around what?
2002.
Okay, so 2 years after the first.
Two years after.
Yeah.
So we made a conscious effort na let's not be, let's try to, you know, be different from our ano,
what you usually hear as
or yung makasabay namin. And there, then it was very liberating for us, and each album we do, that's what we kind of do. We don't want to sound like this last album. Or basta yun, yun yung process namin.
I mean, I know, what was the last album that you guys released? The
This is not
yeah, a Chikasai album. Yeah. That was that's indicative of where you guys are.
Yeah,
we always
like try different things, different elements.
People forget there's a 15-minute gang rap track in that album.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, it's a bonus track. It's the last track. It's not on the,
which we would never could have, you know, conceived of doing as the first album. Although we were big rap fans, but
takot like, pa kami, yeah, you know.
Ano mong gawa tayo ng rap track? Pure.
Because the last track is literally just, it's a pure rap track for 15 minutes. Can't even play it on radio. Yeah.
Did you guys ever play it live?
Yeah, we did. We did it for the album launch of This Is Not The...
Yeah, we invited all the MCs.
And you guys just like went for the entire 15 minutes.
Yeah. And this is what, 2012? It's not even, it's a long time ago at this point. So some of the rappers on that track are pretty big now. See RJ, LDP. He's with Bawal Clan.
Assembly Generals.
Yeah, so Switch is on it. Glock is on it. Like, we just try everything. And now after that last album, we're just putting out singles and singles after. Yeah.
And how do you guys write your songs? Do you guys collaborate, or is it like one person like sits down and says, okay, I'm inspired right now, susulatin ko to lahat, biglang you guys collaborate with the music na lang? Or
is we tried that, but it's when it comes to Chikasai, it always comes down to being in one, five guys in one room.
And you guess.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
So, parang you collaborate together.
Yeah.
Bringing it up. Okay, yeah, awesome.
Someone comes in with an idea or two, and then like we develop it as a
whole.
Oh, wow. Synergies. All right, so
yes,
let's get to another song from you guys. Do you guys want to introduce your next song?
Ano ba? This is the first single off of the non-existent next album.
This one is a 2017 hit. In our minds.
I like it. I know this song word for word.
Yeah. Cool. So it's called Buzz. So anyway, let me just talk a bit. Yeah.
So who wrote this song?
Again, it's like a...
As you guys.
Yeah. And then shout outs to BB being on the track, and Senya of She's Only 16.
Awesome.
They're on this track.
See,
I did not know this. You guys collaborate a lot,
everything.
Huh?
No. It's just friends being friends.
Talagang collaborative.
That's us.
You guys good?
Just friends being
friends. And we don't like broadcasting, you know, like little details like that.
All right. Here we guys go.
Oh, that's not the sample I needed. There, that's the one. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
8 count.
Lights are low, but they seem brighter.
guys go. One of the most late. That was 2017. One of my favorite, honestly.
Thank you.
One of the best.
Thank you.
Let me. I just want to know, how did that song come about? Like, what was the inspiration? What was the feel that you guys were having in that room when you guys were writing that?
I think it's the baseline was the baseline.
Was it? Did we do this in Tomato Kick or in August 8th?
Oh yeah, that's.
Oh wow. Kick.
So it's kind of old, not old,
oldish, with a lot of adjustments.
With the sound itself. So okay, basically Chico say, when we're making the song, we think in chords and not parts per se.
Okay.
So we had a background for melody and whatever. We went to the studio for the guitars. Parang I had this crazy idea to sample myself and then play myself, harmonize with my own sample, with my own foot while doing other stuff on my guitar. So parang. So, yun yung,
so that's all you.
Yeah, so it goes. So yun yung sound. If that's part of it, yeah. So it's a lot of magic happens when we're in the studio. Now we're thinking of way different. Apart from genres itself, how can I play this differently?
So it always starts with a rhythm or the chords first, and then the lyrics come after. Is that?
Yeah, most of the time, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I take it home, and then
with the melody,
and then have a cup of coffee.
And then you fit it all in. Now, and Don has a question about I think the music video that you recently released.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Sorry, what's that?
I got caught.
Okay, so what's the concept behind the latest music video?
Oh, Revelation, which is incidentally the next song we're going to play.
What a coincidence.
I know.
Excellent question. The concept?
Next.
I'm just kidding. It was the brainchild of our director, Kevin Mayuga.
Yeah.
So we met up after one of our gigs. And then just outside the venue, we were talking, and then about our love for heist movies.
Because he was at first he was imagining it as like, you know, the movie The Town.
Yeah.
So that was the first visual he had in his head. He wanted us running around Manila in nun costumes.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so that's one.
That's why you guys have two costume sets.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, and then the next one was, we didn't have budget. we kind of wanted to pull from Baby Driver.
I see it.
Siyempre, yung only car footage natin is stock footage.
So, may stock footage yet. So, did you guys shoot that in one day?
One day.
One whole day.
There's literally one shot of a police car and it's stock footage.
It wasn't even yours. It was not yours.
But, we shot it one whole day in the middle of summer.
Oh, so, wow.
Can imagine.
So, mabilisan lang. It's just like one go.
Hindi, sobrang init lang.
It was a 20-hour shoot.
20-hour shoot. Okay.
Running around.
So, given that, what are your plans for Chikosai now that you have Revelations is out, the music video is out, what do you guys have going on?
Next year, ulit.
You said the album, diba?
Maybe the non-existent album. So the truth is, the materials we have the material, and even this we tweak it every now and then depending on how we feel, you know, about the science of the times. Tanggalin mo yung bass, hindi na uso yung ganyan tunog ngayon. Stuff like that.
So you constantly evolve.
Yeah. Like, we're not even releasing the stuff and we're just messing with it. For Revelation, we're still in the process of, you know, getting the word out that it's out there. So we're concentrating on that.
So it's out there.
It's out there. Play more shows. And then we'll see where it goes.
Yeah, we may or may
we
not.
We may or may not.
But the thing is, like, it's we're constantly writing anyway.
Okay.
So, you know, we'll see.
Yun lang iba ngayon eh, no? Parang, before I can tell you, like, right now, February album's coming out. But right now,
I think they call like it dropping.
Yeah. We're dropping the album. Mixtape on January.
May EP pa yung mga yun.
Actually, yeah, that was, yeah,
that was the original plan.
Yeah, EP. Consider doing that. Pero wala, tuloy-tuloy nyo kasi. So, and then
and
eventually we have like how many songs na. Dami na rin. And we'll see what happens.
Look, eto yung difference ah. If we dropped the album last year, after Buzzing, the Revelation video might not have been made. You know?
That's true.
You know what I'm saying? Parang
my constraint alongside it.
We get to focus on the songs creatively.
Mm.
Like, if we want to treat it visually, if we want to play a special themed show after, stuff like that.
So everything becomes like an event maybe or something like that. Because like if we came out with an album launch, it's done. But here we can
do just keep going.
Single launches, and video launches.
Launch everything! Launch it!
It's an excuse to play.
All right, you know what? Without further ado, let's hear your latest single with a music video. But here, you're going to play it here live. Song called Revelation.
Oh, man.
Song called Revelation.
Okay, bahala
it's out there.
Guys, bahala na to. Kulit nung ano yun, may background beat.
Yo.
It's lit!
Oh, my guitar is in a cave. Wait, where am I? Oh, there you are.
Get up, cause it's a new pollution. Get up, cause it's a new pollution. Get up, cause it's a new pollution.
When I wake up in the morning, I say a prayer for the silent ones. And from my deathless heart, may you never slip away. In the morning, I say a prayer for the silent ones, and from my deathless heart, may you never slip away. It's the flame you can't control, it's the vibe you can't let go. Who makes you move? It's in the mind, the heart, the soul. Yeah. When it hits, you feel no pain. Move to the rhythm, it's all. And for the jealous hearts, may you never kill the faith. Lights you won't forget, songs to your head. Makes you move again, 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 again. Hits you feel no pain, move to the rhythm, it's all. Start war tonight, begin. You know what they
Nice one, nice one. You know, now here in Play It Live, I got to tell you guys this. We have a little thing. We have a little game. For everybody tuning in, just tuning in, we got Chica Sai here on Play It Live tonight. Now, Renzo and Margo, or sometimes Anton, we play this with all the bands, and it's called Retreat. Because we like to make sure that you guys are nice and closely knit together as a band, right?
Okay.
So the rules of the game is, I guess, is that you will say something you appreciate about the person to your left that does not that doesn't have anything to do with a band.
So oh, you can't retreat, say, that kind of retreat.
Yeah, it's
yeah, so what does
like a bull session?
You know, not a bull, no, not more of a positive bull session. Huh? No, walang labas na no masamang dugo dito. It's more of you're gonna say I appreciate you for something. But okay. It can't be about the band. So you can't say, I like your voice or I like the way you play the guitar. No, bawal yun. It has to be something about the person not related to the band. So everybody's going to go through this, every single one of you.
Wow, okay.
So Echo will be doing Hmong because you're not going to talk about Anton because you don't know who Anton is as a person.
Bala.
So let's start with Hmong. Let's go. You wanna...
okay. Weird.
Come on, guys. You got to play weird. This. Renzo and Margo are going to... not be happy if you guys don't play this
okay,
game.
Okay, left.
So this is Mig, yeah.
I appreciate you.
Because. maybe my special skills or talents.
No, because for being my friend since we were 6 years old.
Oh, yeah.
Aww.
Yes, he is. He is my oldest friend.
You are my oldest friend. So 6 years guys, old, that's no. Freaking... it's real.
Yeah. How do you guys meet, like, family friends?
In prep, no. Mapagmahal.
In prep, seriously, yeah. Your classmates in prep till second grade.
Mm-hmm.
Then classmates in seventh grade.
Huh? And then tapos high school
4 years. Tapos after high school, magkabanda
na. Banda na.
So, pretty much buong buhay.
Yeah. Life. Since 6 years old.
So, what was that one moment where you were like, okay, magiging kaibigan ka, or this is my friend? Like in prep, like did he share his sandwich with you or
no.
Like share ba siya nung toy niya with you or something like that?
Nothing. Okay. Or don't get ahead of yourself. It's not, you know, like buddy. We just we've known each other.
Yeah, we've that known long. And eventually you're like, oh, it's you again. Fine, let's be friends.
More like that.
Nandiyan lang siya parate. So, you know what? Let's be.
Like, if you look at the yearbook, parating nandun lang siya. O di, Alcaraz. Chavez.
A few dudes late. And he lived near school.
yeah, so
convenient
they all,
for you.
They all ate at my place. Yeah. After school.
Ayun pala.
You know ba yan?
Eventually, it blossomed.
All right, Mickey's turn.
Perfect.
For Ariel.
Damn.
What?
I like how you.
I
like you.
I like how you inspire me to be fit.
To be fit.
This guy's Mr. Gym.
No.
Panic boom.
So yeah, minsan we go to the gym together.
He's Mr.
Perfect.
And then yeah, he is Mr.
Perfect.
Rest in peace, Mr. Perfect.
Yeah,
for Panic.
Sorry, yeah, for Echo. I appreciate you
being so nice all the time.
You like nice? Walang deeper explanation. Yeah.
Kasi ever, hindi pa siya namin kabanda.
Uh-huh.
Friends na kami. So lahat ng topic namin pa nag-uusap kami, buhay.
Nice things lang.
Nice, good vibes, buhay.
What?
So, hanggang ngayon, ganun pa rin. Kahit married na siya.
And now you are Mr.
Perfect.
Wow. Okay, Echo for Mong.
I appreciate you.
Thank
I appreciate you.
Why? you gotta go.
Every Monday we play basketball and he always basketball. This is basketball where Anton is a part of. And yun, ginaguide niya ako.
Coach Carter.
I learned a lot from him. That's nice.
You want to join us, Anton?
So I'm curious. I'm straight up curious. Is Anton a good basketball player?
Nah, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Nah.
Humble.
Defensive player.
Oh, defensive player.
A blue chip defensive. First team All NBA. All NBA first team. Ano? Paano mali yung sabi ko?
So, last question for everybody out there listening. So, where can they follow you guys on Twitter, Facebook, anywhere else? And where can they catch you next?
All right, social media. You can follow us at We Are Chico Sai
on ano ba?
Instagram.
Lahat? Instagram is We Are Chikusai. Twitter is what?
Same. Ay, I think. Wait, let me see. Nire-tweet ko yun.
Come on.
Yeah, it's Chikusai. Ay, We Are Chikusai.
Yeah. On Facebook, Chikusai. Mm-hmm. Then you can follow our personal accounts because, you know, we're celebrities like that.
Nax.
Yung may tinatawag nating influencer.
So go. No, go just, plug it. Go for it.
So, Mongol Crass, Miggy Kills, Echo Del Rio, and X Ariel Lumanlan X. Yeah. The Cease Mister.
Perfect. And where can they catch you perform up next or any next? Other dates?
We're doing
One Sound.
Yeah, we're doing One Sound. That's
wow.
That's September 1, I believe. Yeah. Right? Yeah,
September 1.
We'll be there. We'll be there.
Yay, you got us now, finally. Because, like, no, my sister is a DJ at...
our sister station, Jam.
Yeah, Jam.
Andy.
And I was like, where are you going? Oh, I'm hosting One Sound. Like, really? Really?
Well, here's your time.
Please, finally.
Finally. Thank you, One Sound gods.
Well, we're happy to have you guys here. Now, do you guys want to shout out to anybody?
Shout out, pare.
Ano na, ito na.
Shout out. Gawin nyo lang ako ng banner, may shout out kayo. Hell yeah. And hi to... you are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge. Alright, okay. No, shout out kay Dada. So, okay. She made sure that I say
any
hi.
Thank yous or...
Yeah. Thank you, actually, guys. Thank you.
No, thank you for coming
there, like,
tonight.
Online questions? We love them.
Online questions.
We love that.
Let me check.
If we, if people tweeted
us. Let's talk
us.
Trash, pare.
No.
Just kidding.
So, do you guys have any other plans outside of your
tonight?
Music? Yeah. Well, tonight, I mean. I know Echo is going to Chance the Rapper.
Si Parapa. Parapa the Rapper.
Sorry, kids.
You don't know that.
We're checking the internet.
Say hi, okay. Say hi. May shout out
ako.
My family.
linya.
Para sa
shout out
Chance the Napper.
FC Barcelona.
Yan.
Oh, by the way, next week I'm playing it live. Shout guess who we're gonna Vancouver have?
Sino?
She's in the booth. One of the band members are in the booth. Wow. It's Autotelic.
Shout out to Autotelic.
To Kai Honasan is also... Yeah. Sorry, Kai Honasan Del Rio is in the booth as well. Supportive, no? So how do you feel about that? How was the wedding for Echo for you guys?
Unfortunately, you know, I stayed wild. Strong.
Wild.
I stayed strong for you, sir, because I had a bad stomach. But I stayed until, you know, reception. Mm-hmm. Until I couldn't take it no more.
Wild.
Wild. Anton was there. Alam
mo. Ah, kumusta naman si Anton naman?
You couldn't take the wilderness.
gusto pa lang namin mag-thank you kay Jason Magbanwa. He showed us a short film.
Oh, hi Jason.
Yep.
All right.
So solid.
So, Anton na? Okay, we're good. Okay, so are you guys ready for your last song here on Playlist?
Nga pala, meron pa isa.
May isa pa, may isa pa.
It's gonna be a duet between Mr. Oop.
Perfect!
And Mr. Oh, Chavez.
Seriously?
Okay.
Oh. Let's do it!
Okay, tonight on Play Live,
strip we got down.
Chikusai.
I've a plan if you're willing. We'll take on all the ends of the world. A toast we're celebrating. No one's around, we're on our own. This sacred wine, it's a toast. Shake this, the soul we share, the things we've done. Yeah, we were only dreaming. We breathe together, hunt as one.
my glass to you. Lost boys are laughing, past is fading. Lost boys are laughing, your quiet is falling. Silence them forever, these falling knives. It's all for the taking. I've a plan if you will. Take on all the ends of the world. This sacred wine, it's a toast to all our crimes. Brothers, I'm yours, I'll raise my glass to you. I'll raise my glass to you.
Tuned in to 99.5 Play FM. It's the Home Run.
Play it live every Wednesday, 8 to 9 p.m. on the Home Run with Renzo and Margo, with replays on Saturday, 8 to 9 p.m.
Play it live.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Because there's nothing like hearing it live.
It's so low.
As low as pants in the 90s?
Lower.
Like your college math grades, then.
Hey, and it's lower.
Lower than my tolerance for gym selfies.
Lower. And I'm just tracking my progress, hater.
The Isuzu's never had lower down payment rates. Just $87,000 for the D-Max and $110,000 for the MU-X with Isuzu's all-in-one promo. Or from $50,000 to $100,000 cash discount.
See posters and flyers for details. Promo is valid from August 1, 2018 to September 30, 2018. For TTI FTEB permit number 13149, series of 2018.
The best gasoline in the country is from Petron. The only 100 octane. The only Euro 6. Petron Blaze 100 Euro 6. Formulated with Tri-Action Advantage. The highest octane, the cleanest gasoline, the best in the Philippines. Petron Blaze 100 Euro 6. The best gasoline in the country.
Experience best day at Petron with Petron Blaze 100 Euro 6. The country's only 100 octane Euro 6.